Chris Ponte. There, I think the cops rolled up on a car that may have been involved in a shots fired call.
Police are up here with a vehicle that they believe is involved in a shooting. So, let's see what's going on.
I'm a cop watcher. I'm just filming.
Do me a favor, hang over there. We got another vehicle in play over there. Chris?
Are they checking that thing, too?
Yeah, so just do me a favor. It's safer for these to be able to
eat. All right. So they're looking for this firearm right now. I just heard him rack a gun and empty a gun. So they do.
His vehicle is down here, another vehicle associated.
So they found a firearm in the car after the shots fired. Call. Fuck, I woke up the dog.
Yeah, I know. I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.
It was like a shots fired call or something.
Oh, was there? Shit.
Yeah.
Hey, can I just go on TikTok real quick? Me and you, like, talk to you real quick.
So they're going to seize the gun and give it back to the owner or something at a later date. Cops get him a cigarette.
That is
not jokes, okay? Okay. It's not a time to joke, okay?
I'm sorry. You just saw my dad's shredding. No, it's a fucking joke.
When you owe me money, what are you talking about?
For a fucking bet from a fight, what? From a fight bet, what's up?
Bob, stay away from that cop car. Don't pee on that cop car, dude. He likes to pee on cop cars. He needs to chill. He's getting too close to that cop car. Look at Bob. Make sure Bob's not peeing on a cop car. Look.
Do you have an insurance card in the glove box?
I have a picture.
Can you phone in your pocket? What's his phone number as well?
His phone number is 775.
775.
688.
9130.
9130. And then you find those insurance. Oh,
663.
Well, so I don't know if the insurance changed from now. Because he had me take a screenshot of this when I first got the car. When I first got the car, he had me take a picture of this. That's what I said. But if that doesn't work, then that means
either one or two of us.
Use
Ryan.
You need to tell your
Academy that fucking.
I'm gonna pull it up for you. We're gonna sit in the car so he can charge his shit and
Now so that all four of you can hear me. Okay. I work here until 7 AM. If I see this car moving, I'm going to stop it because that means one of you is driving it. Listen to me.
I'm gonna have to stop you.
Just listen to what I'm saying. Okay? I'm going to stop you. And if one of you is driving, I'm going to arrest you for DUI. Do not move. Do not move this car.
Or the Durango.
Or the Durango.
Yeah,
that's mine. I'm not moving.
So stop joking. I have been extremely lenient.
You guys have been really.
Stop fucking around, Cameron.
So, make me feel like a dumbass. Because if you guys make me feel like a dumbass, you guys will be the ones going to jail for it. Okay. Okay.
Right, I promise you.
Sit in the car where it's warm, wait for your Uber, and get home safely.
Appreciate it.
The fuck is your pocket? What's my pocket? Don't be choking. I just found a phone in my car. You're going to jump around. Look at him. What the fuck do you mean, look at him?
So you're a cadet? Well, yeah, you can't see it says cadet, Bob?
Yep.
I just want to acknowledge it.
I Hey, Fruit Tiger, can I talk to you for a minute?
I think Fruit Tiger's mad at you.
Hey, look. I'm mad at me.
I'm not mad, Bob. It's like the disappointed parent, more or less. You're going to do what you're going to do. I can't control that.
Right.
I can be disappointed in your actions,